It's Mercy. Thomas Boyle's Sentais. Three Hercs and Agamemnon.
Why I can hear any sounds on my house? Don't know if they are preparing boarding. Okay, but they are completely stupid, they just gave up the vent.
My guys know what they do. Nothing.
But I will die because I'm under crew and they can just board me once I want to touch.
Oh, maybe they don't know what they do. Oh, okay, yes.
Yeah. sensor disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Yeah, I'm getting ganked at ladder 2. In a 1 versus 4.
You should have joined my battle already. I'm also.
Yeah, but it was boring. You get ganked? I thought Tatu and Tatu.
You left? He left, I'm in 2 versus 1.
He left?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, we just felt too strong, you, too strong for you. I don't know if you know the guy. First we fought his Bellona for Indiaman and Belpo. We almost killed him, we left, then we ganked him again.
So what do you get, gang?
I have Agamemnon and 3 Hercs in my battle. I'm on 57% sales. This is so fucked. But I made the Aga go on preparation. So, with one broadside, he lost 40 crew. That's something.
I'm standing on the port if something happens.
Okay. I got the wind on the enemy Agamemnon. And I have more side HP on my good side. Maybe I can still do something here.
Where's everyone, by the way? What are we doing if Prussia comes now?
I'm fighting for my Prussian out, so I'm fine.
I can give up. It's my very drunk Agamemnon though.
No, I mean according to numbers. Are people logging on again if something happens?
Phoenix is ready as well.
So we are at least 10.
We should get 10. Oh please, one more broadside and the Akka is dead. But I'm so low on sales.
They can't kill me even 2 versus 1. So sad. Fucking BTF gankers.
Turn your shit shop. They are also low on HP. I think they are running. So I could need some help out, Totu.
Yeah, I can help out
in 10 minutes.
Straight, like right at, in front of Totu. A bit east out of the channel. Not far though.
But I see you if you come out from the
yeah, train. Yeah, easily.
Wind is good for me, if you can leave. So alcohol is doing his job. Full reload.
Oh well, was still a nice bet. Even if they run away and I didn't kill anyone.
I am about to kill both of them. They're so bad. User joined your channel.
Anything fun happening here?
Hey, yeah. Pelu.
I'm ganking VTF 2 versus 1.
No, 1 versus 2. I'm ganking Mercy 1 versus 4.
I gank Roxanne. 2 versus 1. And some other guy of his clan, but he just gave me another teak white Bologna. Very nice of him.
Oh yeah, we got a drink for you.
Nice!
In Arvus, and I can give you another drink in Lotto too.
I like how everyone wants to get rid of their drinks. It was such a shitty fight. I was fighting against 2 Bolognas, and they both just ran downwind away from me from the start. Then I chained the first guy down, shot him to structure, then he started running. Then I demastered Rogue, boarded him, and the other guy just left. He had... boarding took 10 minutes. He had so much time to just sink me in boarding, he didn't give a fuck, he just sailed away.
They tech. Maybe they just wanna run, repair up and come back?
Well, you could do the second.
Yeah. I'm a bit more fucked than they are. But I just climbed the wind then, meanwhile.
Where can I find myself people to gank to V1?
Lotto 2, go to Lotto 2, they are leaving.
Yeah, yeah, there
three Hercs.
Many fights.
3 Hercs and the Akka is leaving here.
I can come in 2 minutes, but I only have a question.
Perfect.
Live hook, wide hook question with full mediums.
Need to do some nice screenshots of this Agar.
A lot of holes in the side.
Yeah, I mean Karen, for future Karen videos. Okay, I leave now.